Do you believe in God or not? I think it doesn't matter. But if you're watching Brindhya series, so it really matters.
हमारे अंदर जो मोह द्वेष क्रोध है उससे हमें लड़ना नहीं है। हमारे अंदर जो अच्छी चीजें हैं उन्हें हमें नहीं छोड़ना है।
Hi everyone, welcome to the new episode of Vivania. My name is Jeet. So today I am here to reviewing the latest series of Sony Live, which is called Brindhya, starring South Point, Richa Krishnan, Indrajit Sukumaran and other actors. So coming to the storyline, so guys, the storyline is very very simple. So the main protagonist of our storyline, Brindhya, which is played by Trisha Krishnan, who is the SI of police department, and she is also investigating a murder case which is happening since last 9 years. So she is collecting the evidence and all along with other police inspectors and trying to find who is the killer and all. So the storyline revolves around the who done it, how done it and why done it format. So if you really want to know who is the killer and what is his motive, so you have to watch the entire series with 8 episodes longer. Coming to the screenplay, which was done by writer director Surya Manoj and Padmanavi. So the screenplay a bit slower in the earlier episodes like 1, 2, 3, and after the 4th episode it will take a peak, and the last 2 episodes are quite enjoyable because the actual twists and turns are revealed in those episodes. So I really like the 7th and 8th episodes.
ये सब औरतें बच्चे ये रोने की आवाजें कह रही हैं कि ये हमारे डिपार्टमेंट के लिए ब्लैक मार्क है सर।
Coming to the performance part, so Trisha Krishnan as Brindhya has done a great job. The way how she is portraying her intuition, the way how she is portraying her veracious nature in laconic expressions, which is really commendable. Indrajit Sukumaran as Satya has done a good job. Most of the time he is absent in the series, but his limited screen presence is effective. Ravindra Vijay as Sarathi is quite supportive, and other actors has done a great job in their role. So coming to the BGM, so the music part is okay. So the songs are effective and which is enhancing the ambience of the series. And coming to the cinematography is okay. And the editing, which is done by Anwar Ali. So the editing, I would say it is average because I have already said that the earlier episodes are a bit slower. And one more thing which I am really praising the writer-director Surya Manoj, which he has done in the series, like he has putting some social issues in the series like superstition, okay, woman stereotype, Gen Z problems, Gen Z culture and all, and like some believe in God or not, okay, and the spiritual things. So those things, those issues he has putting in the series, and he is trying to do a kind of commentary in the series. So this is a really commendable job as a director, and this is a good attempt, I would say.
Madam, rukiye madam. Aakhir hua kya?
Nikal diya mujhe. Suspend kiya hai. Chalega? 9 saal se aap logon ne kya kiya? Case ko solve kar liya kya? Ab mere bagair solve ho jayega kya? Karke dikhao. Main bhi dekhti hu kaise.
So coming to the final verdict. So if you are a thriller lover, so you can definitely watch the series. This series is good but not extraordinary as well. So I am going to rating Brindhya 8 out of 10 stars. So if you are watching the series, so you can watch the series because the series is also available in Hindi, Bengali and other regional languages as well. So if you are already watched the series, so you can share your thoughts in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye.